Police and fishers at this hour continue to look for a person who held up a Subway restaurant. Investigators are telling us a guy wearing a ski mask came into the Subway on Olio Road near 96th. The guy pulled out a gun, told the worker to hand him cash, and then got away. Officers got on the scene. They set up a perimeter to search for the suspect. So far, though, they have not found him.